Going to pizza eating stream. My favorite pizza.
Oh, yes.
Guess what? Give me pizza rewards for another pizza just now. I want pizza again. Got 200 points. One pizza for me. We got pepperoni, meatballs. Wait, what's going on here? We got the salted crust, we got the tomatoes, we got the olives, we got the ranch dressing.
Does your pizza have bones in it?
And we're gonna do the pizza review right now. So far, they got better. We cut all the slices, right? So I don't call and complain about that. Even though I got my own pizza slicer. Dog loves the pizza. Pizza. But they make doing these surveys. Let's go online, ask all your questions, you can win $1,000!
Conditioning.
Want to work there, but you know, pizza hurts better
this time.
My night shift, my 5 hour.
My workout, my 5 hour.
Yeah.
My 5 hour.
My life, my 5 hour.
Yeah, I did the mat spin.
We got the pizza stream live.
Pizza's away. We're hitting the goal. Oh! We're gonna do a weird cosplay. We're gonna share my head on screen. And do a cosplay. I got the shirt coming right now. Didn't even have to go.
I put on weight.
Boxes,
yeah!
Hello, up.
Man, if you're all faithless, let me get to meet you.
Always from Beijing, China.
Bring this stuff together. Fuck it, who knows? My own existence is gone. Living on the western.
Ladies, roast it with a bye. Here it is. Boxes be back. We love boxes. But now he's serious. He put exclamation marks in his name. Oh, that's nice.
Hey, my dog.
Trapper.
Tostitos Lucky Bags. Luck can decide the fate of any game. And Tostitos NFL Lucky Bags wanted to help.
Yeah! You hungry? I'm hungry.
We took your team's superstitions and traditions and turned our bags into Lucky Bags for NFL fans.
Hey, now you have a little more points when you do actually
go Bears,
get it.
Go!
Do your part and grab a lucky bag this season. Tostitos Lucky Bags, helping you help your team win.
I need to find my Tostitos bag, my team
at Tostitos.com.
Code, my name on it, and I'll be set. All right, let's go.
You're keeping it still in the line. Got your chin held high and you feel just fine. Cause you do what you're told. But inside your heart it is black and it's hollow and it's cold. Yeah, well, you just quiet down. Do you believe? Will you fight that hell? Flip back. Gotta shout out to my head off with you.
Best shot on us.
homework. Everybody's a mug. All the chatters.
Yourself, why? I think I need another cup of coffee. I think I'm gonna go make a cup of coffee after this real fast.
Thinking about making a cup of coffee.
Bro, I know your lag. I will defeat you. And the laggy empire you are from. You and your laggy empire, Rafe. I wanted to say wolf.
Alright, here's one homie right here. Right here. That'll work. Here's what I see.
I think I creeped her out, Rafe. See, in this type of game, do not get caught by the killer. You will be camped.
Hey, Barry. We're doing stuff while waiting.
Looking for group. I left. Or BFG. Big fucking gun. Gotta love Doom. Go! Oh, you are dumb.
What's the matter, flower? Dead by daylight. Background. Hope this shit don't get me in trouble, but got music in the background.
Oh my god. Work? Why didn't he hit them? I'm so confused. Ugh. has 1 hour in Dead by Dip. Uses the flashlight on. Okay, one sec. I'm gonna go pee and I'm gonna go make a cup of coffee. We put it in the Dead by Daylight cup. Oh.
I guess some people will come up with my crew name. I got 007. Maybe I can be like James Bond crew.
Skin more delicate than ours needs gentle care. Water wipes are made with just pure.
Maybe I'll be James Bond.
And a bit of this.
On the screen called Just Cause, but it changed that. Send it to the IRL screen. But not a lot of people on. Fuck it. Perfect. Book. I didn't get time to read all that shit. For one of my fans, I'd like me to do this. My haters, I think I like to do selfie pics all the time. Doing it for somebody. I've seen my shit already. Take a leak, playing the game. Taking forever. Let me take a dump. Oh, he's back.
Play game. I was gone too long. Lady Bro said, get that booty down here and spin this wheel. This wheel of madness. Let's go. Taco outfit it is, baby. Woo.
That crust.
Taco outfit it is.
Hey! Here!
Get that taco out there.
There you go. Oh, come on, dude.
What? Hey, Jeremy, I'm smoking that good ganja over there. What kind of pizza, though? That's the question. What happened to the beard? Oh, I just decided to cut it off. I normally grow it back every year. I've been a full-time streamer for a year now. Maybe like 10 months? No, yeah, it was super long. But I'm gonna go get that coffee.
Greasy ass face. Damn.
My roommates look at me like I'm crazy. They're like, you're a taco? What the fuck?
Thank you so much. Pizza! Face God greasy!
This is a new kind of Wi-Fi. It turns your internet into wall-to-wall fast. Panoramic Wi-Fi. Only from Cox.
This will be the last Survivor game of the day. Yeah. The big-ass beard was super fun, though. That was the longest beard I have ever had. I never knew what it was like to have a beard that long. It was quite interesting. It was quite fun too. It's like a little baby. It's like, oh, I love it.
Yeah,
I went to my kitchen and it was made. The coffee cup? Oh, the Dead by Daylight website. The store, the Dead by Daylight store. If you Google Dead by Daylight store, it should come up. is adrenaline a good perk to buy from a strong game and waste more points? Well, adrenaline is actually way better than it used to be because it actually works on hooks now. Like, when adrenaline pops and you're on the hook, when you get off the hook, you're fully healed. So if someone uses borrowed time on you and you have adrenaline, you are fully healed with borrowed time. So it's pretty good, I would say. I would probably get it to get it. What's on the shrine? But if you don't have Dead Hard is a much better perk than adrenaline. God, it's so bad.
Been 30 minutes. Been taking a long eat pizza. It is.
It's not even typing. Whoa. I've never seen lag like that. I'd get Dead Hard over adrenaline, but if you have Dead Hard, definitely get adrenaline. Just like you told me to. I'm going into you again. Oh man, the coffee is what I needed. I know you saw it too.
That's fucking better.
We're safe. And I will eat myself away. Did I hurt myself?